Welcome back to the show, everybody. It's called the Business to Business Network Show. If you just barely turned on your radio, every Saturday morning we talk about real estate and interview real estate agents. Our co-host is
Mike Metz with Guaranteed Rate.
And our guest now is Bea. Introduce yourself, please.
I'm Busy Bea Mitchell from the Sun City area with Tempest Real Estate Group.
And that's your tagline, Busy Bea.
Yes.
Busy Bea Mitchell, and you work out in the Sun City area. Introduce, there's a lot of people in the Valley that don't even know about the history of Sun City. Tell us about that.
Sun City is one of the most fabulous places for retirement, age 55 and older. We've got rec centers that have everything you can imagine, indoor pools, outdoor pools, state-of-the-art swimming pools, equipment, bowling alleys, everything you can imagine.
Tennis, golf.
Apps, all of it, yeah.
And a lot of people don't understand that these are actually really good rental properties out there, too. Tell us a little bit before we get into your property. There are winter visitors that come for furnished units out there that they just rent like instant.
Right now, I probably have five or six people looking for rentals that can't even find them. Because year after year, same people rent the same properties. And we just have mega people trying to come in to rent and then, you know, to purchase after they've been here a while, and there's just nothing out there right now. It's a great time to invest.
And folks, wait till you hear about her prices and what she's got, yeah. Because this is going to, mathematically, it's going to blow you away if you're an investor. Tell us what you got out there.
Well, the last time we talked, I had two houses on the market. The houses are going so quickly right now.
Wow.
I have a new one on the market right now. It's a two-bedroom, two-bath, really nice, clean home. 165, it's a little over 1,600 square feet. It's immaculately clean. It's move-in ready. I have another one coming.
Wait, $165,000?
Yes.
Wait. How many bedroom, two bath?
Two bedroom, two bath, two big car garage.
Wait, we got to get our expert here.
If you're a landlord in Sun City, but if you were to buy this property at a 165, put a 20% down payment, you're going to borrow $132,000. You can get a 30-year fixed-rate loan for $650 a month, plus your taxes, insurance, and HOA.
Okay.
Now, B was telling us earlier, the rents out there are quite a bit higher than that right now, so that might be a really good investment for folks.
For a two-bedroom, two-bath, furnished during the wintertime season, approximately, what are you, give us a guess what you rent those for.
It's about $1,650.
Wow. 50%. Your principal and interest is only $650.
Yeah.
So that gives you $1,000 for profit, taxes, insurance, and HOA. Sounds like a pretty good, and that's 20% down on a, you know, just a little over $30,000 down payment.
Let's try to get your phone to ring. What's your phone number on this?
623-810-2711.
And you've got another one you want to talk about?
Yeah, one that I have coming up that's a home that's actually a Gemini twin. It's going to be on Palmbrook Golf Course. It's a fabulous property. They completely took everything out of this home, moved some walls, opened it up, modernized it, and it's between 1,800 and 2,000 square feet. It's on the second hole of the golf course. Beautiful views, $220,000, and everything in the whole home is new.
$220,000. How many bedroom? How many bath again?
Two bedroom, two bath.
Now that's a Gemini or a. It's like a duplex, common wall, but everything's really separate.
Right. I mean, just one common wall.
It's really clever how they've designed those out there. And again, that price for that location is really, really good. List price one more time.
What's a 220?
220. What do we got approximately on that?
Well, if you want to go for leverage, say you're tight on down payment, you can get in with 5% down. That's about a $11,000 down payment.
Wow.
You would have a monthly payment on a 30-year fixed rate of about $1,028 a month,
wow,
plus your taxes, insurance, and any HOA. So, very probably puts you in around $1,300 a month, $11,000 out of pocket. That's a pretty nice deal about in Sun City.
And a lot of younger people, when I say younger, what's the age? Is it 45, 55? What's the age?
55.
55. So go ahead.
Now, anybody can come in and purchase.
Purchase. So you can be a landlord and at any age.
Correct. But you have to be 55 to live there.
People are buying these things for future retirement, and by the time they are ready to retire, they paid them off.
Exactly.
It's a very clever marketing idea. And,
yeah.
Mike, you see that also.
Oh, yeah. A lot of times out there. And, again, Sun City, until recently when rates now are so low, mostly cash buyers. And
yeah,
that's probably what B sees is a lot of cash buyers out there. But with interest rates so low now, most all of the rates are in the threes. from a 15-year being in the low threes to 30-year in the high threes, sometimes it makes sense now to finance versus paying cash.
Especially if you're a relatively, when I say, again, young, 45, you know, you can get these purchased, you know, rent them out, pay them off, and you got a great retirement. You got a great place to go.
Exactly.
So now, is there anything else you want to share? Did we cover all the properties you wanted to talk about? Anything else? Anything?
Nope. I think we did cover.
No, you had other. I just got to mention this. You had two listings that we talked about just a couple. I think it was a week or two ago. Those already sold.
Yes.
And what were they?
There was a 3-bedroom, 2-bath that was on the market for $175,000.
That went. That boom.
Gone. And another one, 2-bedroom, 2-bath that was on the market for $169,000.
Wow.
And it was 2,000 square feet.
Wow.
If you're going to list your property in Sun City,
you got to work.
Bee's the guy. Busy Bee will sell it quick. It looks like she needs some houses to sell right
now.
It sounds like
needs inventory. Let's get a phone number. How can people reach you?
My number is 623-810-2711.
And the name of the company?
Tempest Real Estate Group.
We want to plug them. We had your broker,
Bill Tisonas.
Bill. Yes, and you guys used to be part of a very large organization that kind of dissolved, and now you started your own. You guys got a great growing brokerage out there. It's going
absolutely
fantastic.
We're the fastest growing real estate group in Sun City.
Yeah. Yes. And did you have a website?
We're just working on it right now. Okay. In fact, it's hopefully in the next couple of days we'll be up and running.
Excellent. Phone number one more time.
623-810-2711.
And Mike?
480-585-1616. That's 480-585-1616. Or on the web, MikeLoans.com.
B, can you believe he got the website Mike Loans?
I mean, that's incredible.
It works.
Excellent. Guys, we got music coming out. Time for a break. 123BZ.com. Stay tuned. We'll be right back.